Hello, in this video I show you how to fix the error called "this site can't be reached on Android phones." You follow these steps. The main cause is incorrect network settings leading to internet connection errors. So go to network settings on your phone and set up as follows. Open settings, connections, then select the wireless network you are connecting to. Next you go to set the IP address. The above error occurs when the DNS address is incorrect, so I recommend that you set the IP address to dynamic mode. Next, make sure the proxy server on your Android phone is disabled. Most of us do not use a proxy server when connecting to the internet. Above are the two main causes of the error called "this site can't be reached." Thank you for watching, good luck.